Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. So today we're playing Octodad. So I've seen bits and pieces of this on YouTube. I've seen people play it before, never played it myself. I've only seen a little bit of it. It was on sale on Steam. Anyhow, let's get into it. Oh fuck, that's bright.
He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Oh, here he is.
The wedding is starting.
Oh, that's not the groom. Oh my god. So we've heard of Octopussy, but we've never heard of Octodicky.
You've been dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
I can do that. I can do that. Oh, I can. Oh, there we go. Oh. There we go. Oh no, what? Oh fuck this. I'm like fucking Luffy from One Piece. Oh. Ah, my tie. Gotta get the tie. Where? Go out the door. How do I even... There you go. Find and wear your tux. I'm a fucking ninja. Oh yes. My wedding day is going to be amazing. Found my second tie. I need a key. Oh wait. That's my tux. I need. Oh, I'm looking fucking. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! I just wrecked the place. Found my bow tie. Sneaky little picture, always trying to steal my bow tie. That's not what I wanted. How do I put on the bow tie? There we go. Get past the hall door. Hey, do the worm. I'm late for my wedding. I'm late for the wedding.
Oh, I didn't think he was ever gonna show up.
knew you wouldn't get cold feet. Honey, where's the best man? Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
I love you, baby. I love you. Where's the ring?
I'm just here for the reception.
What denomination is this?
I don't know where the ring is, though. Where do you have to go to get the ring? Retrieve the ring. I don't know where that is.
The rocket ring.
A little hidden would be nice. There we go.
Do you need any help over there?
No, I got it, baby. I got it, honey. There we go. That's a giant ring. That's not even a ring, that's a fucking bracelet. Oh. No wonder, she must be freaky. Imagine one of, like, the fucking, like, tentacles just going up her forbidden gaze, you know? That'd be wild. It's Octodad! Whee! I'm having a dream on moment! What the fuck? Not eight. Octodad! Oh my god. What the hell is this game? Shut up! What's making that noise?
Hey, look! Dad's up!
Hey, kids! Hey, kids! Watch your dad move!
Where do rainbows come from? Oh. Where do flowers come from?
How do they understand him? Your mom's coochie. Make some. Screw that!
You expect me to believe that? In a way, it's good the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately. Wait! Don't go outside without your coffee! You remember last time with that weed whacker? I'm working on a little side project, dear. I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry.
Oh, you are now.
Just the ship to sneak aboard. That never stopped me before. While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
What kind of assignment? Turkey? Where's the milk? Oh, that's milk.
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
Yeah, I kinda... Oh! I'm out! Wait! Hey!
Oh, hush you.
Someone ordered milk?
From the living room, mister. You know I just cleaned it last night.
There you go, kid.
Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Your coffee is ready, sweetie.
It is?
My typewriter is out of ink. I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce.
Watch me dance, baby. Watch me dance. Chill.
Energized. I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch.
Chop some firewood? I can do that.
When you chop trees, do they feel pain?
Jeez, Stacy, dumb things like trees and animals don't feel pain.
There we go. Ugh! Eat that wood. Why not my axe? I'm such a good fucking wood chopper. I don't want that, I want this. There we go. Honey, I chopped the firewood. That's the only thing I can.
Oh, it's such a beautiful day today. The sun is shining, the bad. Are hamburgers really made out of ham? What if they were made from ponies? My camera's getting a bit old, honey. Any chance you know where to find an... M1
honey.
Modified for motor drives?
Don't know what you want me to do. Now, you wanted a burger.
Sphernum occurrent, largest in the world. We'll just see about that. Don't get too comfortable, dear. I've got a busy day planned for the whole family.
You do now.
It's a surprise.
But I don't like surprises.
Three bankruptcies since opening in 1960. Two directors in the last year. Yikes.
There we go.
Birds are so strange.
Birds are strange.
If I could fly, I would just fly.
Thanks, Dad. These are delicious.
Weed the garden?
I bet they taste like...
Some of my army men are still buried there. Rest their souls.
Oh, yes, I can mow.
Of course I had to. Do you want their bodies lying all over the house?
Oh, I'm fucking mounting the mower. I'm mounting it.
Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball.
Of course you hurt your knee at basketball practice. Yeah, just leave everything to me.
Dad, the The way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson, where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And Dad, are we ever gonna play soccer together?
No, never. Because you can't even mow the yard.
Stacy, why are your butterfly hair clips all over the yard?
I was returning them to nature. I'm wondering if one of those things gets in your hair and makes me grow out of the top of your head.
That can't be true.
And I'm already mowed the yard. Oh, I'm a natural father. I'm a natural born father.
Dad, you should have seen this.
I've got you now.
Help!
You will be caught down.
There we go. Just had to karate kick some gnomes into him.
Honey, what's going on over there? Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yeah!
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time?
Maybe. She's like, I'll let you tap
groceries.
Later.
We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled.
Smart son.
All going to the grocery store.
Smart kid. Smart kid.
I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
And I want apple juice. Find the frozen pizza.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here
the
is automated
Sports Johnson
and
cereal.
Remotely.
I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
No!
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from.
Well, I didn't do anything.
What is it? Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from nowhere.
Minecraft, Mintcraft, really? There's no chocolate milk.
Do you work here? Oh, I'm sorry. Does anyone work here?
Got the chocolate. I got that milk company. That Indie AA milk. Frozen pizza.
Soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
That's right, Mike.
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland? The episode with the tomatoes? It was saucy.
Yeah, so my daughter wants an apple. That looks like a pepper, though.
Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families.
How do I even do this? I'm zero clue.
Deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted.
So oh, I'm a genius. Give me that mango soda. No, I just need a pizza.
I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
He's kidnapping me! He's kidnapping me! Like a...
Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Really?
Why are all these freezers frozen?
I can get through. That works. Did I get everything? Get a sushi
hey,
sample
in
back.
Three sushi samples in the back. They are delicious.
Where's the back? Oh, they're giving out free sushi samples. Yo, where's the free sushi at?
This milk says it's packed with vitamin G.
Bitch. Bitch. There we go.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi. Go down, so I can kill you.
No, no, you're not getting me, chef. Oh, come on. The controls are so whack, but I can understand why people play this now. It's one of those, like, weird...
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi.
I stepped over it.
There you are. We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
Sushi.
Well, an answer would be appreciated. Is that
sushi?
Please
got the groceries.
All right, now. now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium! Well, that makes two of us.
Did you just call her a bitch?
To the car, kid.
And maybe a hoe? Titties, though.
I want to see a snugglefish.
I want to climb some.
I don't want to see an octane pussy.
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
I guess I'll go to the aquarium.
What are you waiting for?
Guess I'll go to the aquarium.
Ooh, take a look at that. Check out that gift shop.
To serve octopus.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets.
Before she said she had free tickets.
Thank you for visiting the Curry Aquatic Fun Center. Oh. Have a whale of a time.
Sir, thank you. Uh-oh.
Something smells fishy.
And it's not my wife's coochie. Ooh.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead.
Why are there so many different kinds of fish?
Well, when the earth was...
Is it because there was one fish and that fish divided into thousands of different kinds of fish?
Well,
because it needed thousands of special friends to swim with it and do all of the different sea jobs in the sea city?
Yeah. Kinda, actually.
Whee!
Okay, kids. We'll be back here in 2 hours. Explore the aquarium.
Go to avoid the Hugo strange looking fuckers.
Alrighty, let's go. Oh, I've got a little extra time.
Oh.
Hey, well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk.
Someday I'll be.
I thought the aquarium was more educational. I wonder what our lives.
Got a prize.
Kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel. These strange incidents keep happening, and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the tank.
Never even thought about that. First try, baby. What?
Wackaneels!
Aren't these endangered?
Here you go, honey.
When I grew with them.
There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you would go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks as good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Oh my god. There we go. Huh. Keep the wife happy, happy wife, happy life.
I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium.
Does she know I'm an octopus? Honey, here's another one.
Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer. I don't think turtles can really do that.
What? Why did I... Why am I... There we go, did it. What she wants? She wants two more, right? After this one? That's not what I wanted. Yeah, she wants two more. I'm stuck!
I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement. But I respect your privacy. Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins.
Yeah, this is definitely not cheating at all. I definitely did not cheat then. I definitely didn't cheat. She wants one more prize.
But when we're talking about us, you clam up.
Fucking. Oh my god. Grab a ball and just... Somehow I did it. Now give this to the wife, and then we get out of here. Oh. Do you want it? Do you really want it? Here you go.
Oh no, the tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead?
Whee!
Here, use these. I don't want them anyway.
Hurry up and plug the hole! The endangered fish are in danger!
We're gonna drown! Drown!
Can I...
We're gonna drown! Drown!
Come on.
Honey, be careful. Don't drown.
Well, if my arms just start working again. My arms just want to work. There we go. And then it goes back normal. Oh wait, yes, right. Been a few nights since I played this.
Welcome to the deep ocean. What wonders await you in the darkness?
So where are my children at?
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world.
Bear witness. That's my daughter.
Is that you? I'm lost. How do I get out of here? This is scarier than an ocean of a billion spiders and Tommy.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
Dad, can you imagine if there were bugs all around us right now? You wouldn't see them. They could be everywhere, even your ears. Come on, Dad, catch a little glowing fishy. Catch it with your feet. Dancing, Dad! I tried to dance like you and hit my head and went to sleep.
Well, W Dancer. Oh, I'm an amazing dancer.
If you were a bigger fish, you would catch the smaller fish and then raise them to be big fish.
Congratulations, Hunter. You have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend. Jellyfish can live forever. Can you?
Don't worry.
Ooh, jelly. They make me feel like I'm wrapped up in a warm, cozy blanket made of jelly. Sometimes. Dad!
Shut up, child!
Why is it so dark down here? Did a fuse blow?
Dad! Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of! Give me the shaky lights! Thanks, Dad!
Excuse me, little girl.
What?
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced? I bet you were.
Today.
Dad, I think there's something really scary in here.
What do you say that, Stacy?
Are you sure that's where that goes, Dad?
Well, maybe if you bring the flashlight over. Here we go.
I found these little glow sticks, but I don't know how long they're gonna fight off the darkness. Mom doesn't usually let me play around electric.
There we go, that's two.
The light is like ketchup. I gotta shake it out all over the floor. Ketchup is red though.
Fucking A. Fucking hell, so many- oh my god, I'm actually tangled in cords. It's like my worst nightmare. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm actually stuck. Jesus Christ, that was like my worst nightmare. There we go, that's all of them. That's all the lights, right? There we go, did I do it?
Witness the amazing snugglefish.
My leg is stuck. Of course my leg is stuck.
Gift.
Wee! I'm fucking the light. There we go. Yep, there we go, yep. Don't worry, I've got this.
Okay, fair. Escalators are just stairs with attitude. Dad, I can't go up there. I'm not Tommy. I follow the rules. Lift your legs up high, Dad. You can do it. A princess.
You shut up.
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean.
There we go, now we need to find Tommy.
Our fish must come from
the stars. I wonder where Tommy is. Sure, he might be up here. My legs, when your legs don't work like they used to before. Where? Wait! Whoa! My arm. Obviously, it's in here. It's the only door that was, like, I could get into.
Oh man, look at all this learning. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
Gotcha.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast can you map the world's kelp for us?
Grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going. Come on, Dad. Stop being a slug.
Oh my god.
Nereocystis, they're green. Go, Dad, go!
Saw the last one.
Macrocystis is purple. Hurry, Dad. We need to get the best time.
Oh my god. Tommy, you're an absolute legend.
My turn.
I'm a child. Woo-hee! It's like a McDonald's play slide.
Dad, you gotta make the slide at home that long. That was great.
Now what?
Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot. What are the gas-filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp have gas bladders? Are they made of fart?
I'm a fucking G at this game. I just did.
Well, this isn't so bad. I mean, I didn't know plants were alive.
Take the tilter quiz. Where's the tilter quiz? Where's the fuck's the tilter quiz? Whoa!
Hey, last year wasn't this exhibit about squids or something?
I forgot. Learning can be awesome.
Try the wheel, Dad. I bet you're so fast, you could go so. Woo, Dad! Keep going! Dad, if this were the real sun, you'd be dead. Come on, run faster! SJ fast!
Hey, it's hard to control. Whoa. Whoa, chill. Yo, chill. Whoa, wait!
Kelp to the ground. Tilt the slider to find out.
Oh man, this is just like that episode of Sports Johnson, where he's trapped on an ice rink and has to learn how to figure skate. I thought it was really episode. Hurry up, Dad!
There we go.
This kelp isn't gonna learn itself. You'll thank me later.
Yeah, kill that kid. I mean, hurt that kid.
Eat kelp and otters eat sea urchins. Use the otters to save kelp from
teleported.
Urchin extinction.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad.
I just teleported. Grab the otter's hand.
tummy urchins.
Pew, pew, pew! Nature is great!
Well, looks like we're almost done here. This way, Dad.
Enjoy the urchin pool. Responsibly.
This playground is...
How did you get up there so fast?
Race you to the top! Dad, just... You gotta pretend. You're you! And this is... like... Do you think you can camp in a kelp forest?
Oh my god, can I? Come on!
Come on, Dad, where's your sense of gravity? You grow up on the moon?
Oh my god. Is there a way to reset it? Oh my god. This is, oh my god, the fact that this is a thing. The fact this is a thing. Come on. I'm so fucking close.
This is just like when Sports Day entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in the ultra climbing attack. Sports Day is like, there are no climbing sports. Foosball Lord is all, you'll lose this time, Sports Johnson. And then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad.
I did it, son.
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise on your way out.
That was great, Dad. I accidentally.
Now what? To go through the employee area. Don't tell me she's gonna want a divorce. Yo, imagine she wants a divorce with an octopus. Like, fucking A. How does she?
You fell into my trap! Octopus! Nowhere to run this time! Now, tell me, Octopus, what are you plotting? How many others are there? Why is everybody fish? It doesn't matter. Go back where you belong!
Yeah, now how did an octopus have kids?
I'll tell your family the bad news.
Oh, the Vietnam flashbacks.
The boat stopped. Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
A little Joe keeps me up that extra 17 hours. Hey, where'd my coffee go? Is that a sea monster?
Come on. Great. My leg's actually in the thing.
What? Why did the car cross the road to get to the other side?
Oh my god. How did that work?
$99 of grog on the wall.
Bob.
$99 of grog.
Bob.
What?
We've come a long way from that. Let's not stereotype ourselves.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Please, move your peg leg so I can swap a pizza.
Crap, I need a key. Where's the key? Wait, there's the key. I can just get my BBL, my octo dick.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
Hi, sir.
Our net profit went up.
Good one.
Net profit.
Now, how do you go to the control room?
Because we're fishing.
Hey, new guy. You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed and the anchor's hoisted.
You should really stop wearing these sailors.
Oh? Why is that?
You see any sails on this boat? I guess we should be called engine boat. That's a terrible name.
Whoa. Oh my god, I'm sorry guys. I'm sorry. Whoa.
What? I just hate so much.
Yeah, shove that up your butt first, sir. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. I am Captain Octopussy. You wait? Really? Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Captain on deck. Good to see you, Captain. Now, if you don't mind, get us out of here.
I just yeeted myself overboard. What the fuck? Where am I meant to go? The controls are so whack. I think that's the point of the game, but still.
Captain, glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm?
No, not again! Okay, I somehow saved myself. Now, where is the helm?
Captain, I think you left the radio on in the shower. I still hear singing coming from in there.
I don't know where the control room is. I need to go there, but I don't know how.
Captain on deck. Good to see you, Captain. Now, if you don't mind, get us out of here.
Right. I don't know where, I don't know how, I don't know what I'm into, I don't know how you get up.
Glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of the storm?
Why? Oh, there we go. I'll try, but it's like my fifth attempt. And oh my god. No clue. Oh my god! I don't know what you're meant to do. That's cool and all, but...
I thought I saw somebody sneaking around the front of the boat. It could be my eyes playing tricks on this way.
Oh, I can just walk around. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I swear, if I fall off right now. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. There we go.
The captain's back, thank goodness. Start the boat, Captain. Hurry.
That new cook on board?
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
Look at me, I'm so sus.
Sometimes I wish I'd been a maritime.
Oh no.
We're moving again. Free for sight of an ever growing field of clam.
Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
Oh, watch out!
Yeah. There we go. Well, she's probably dead by me just throwing that boat around.
The captain! I'm sorry for stowing away. Please don't throw me overboard!
No, not unless you give me two beautiful children.
Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you then? Aren't we a pair? Say.
Is the octopus here?
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage.
Really? Oh. Well, there we go.
Something's different about you, Captain.
Yeah, watch me break me. Watch me dance move, sir. Yeah!
You are the captain. Then dance the captain's jig. Interesting. Such movement.
But can you tie a shapeshake knot?
Where's the rope? I kinda need a rope.
What kind of nut is this? You are not the captain. You are not even human.
Hey, big guy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait, before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you asked, I have some strong opinions.
Really? Oh my god. This is so frustrating!
Some people would say this is about international fishing rights. Some people are wrong! Little do people know, carp are deadliest fish in the sea.
Go on.
They mass armies. We must strike at once.
Oh my god.
Now is no time fight over petty territories. They know us. They know our weaknesses. They hide among us.
There we go. I just killed a man.
Curse you, octopus! I will find you! I will always find you!
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay. Alright, alright. So what about you, mystery man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you.
Really? She got turned on by all that?
In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
Did his arm just go through her? Now I'm an octopus again. Oh my god, he's breaking out! Come on, you've got this, Octodad. Go save your family with the genitals I didn't even know you have.
Closing time. Where could he be?
Don't know.
saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him!
Have we met? Wait. I've seen you. Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything! You must come with me to cafeteria!
You must come with me to cafeteria!
What? Wait!
Did she recognize me? Oh, it's game on. I'm breaking out. Fucking tear the place apart until I find the key, yeah? I don't think the key's actually in here, though. No. Key's in here, somewhere. I mean, it has to be. Found it. Why would you just leave a key here? Come on. Biologist accessories. Wait, there's the crowbar. Wait, what glasses? Oh, chuck some glasses on. Understand. I've got the glasses. But you just won't put them on, will you? Okay, fuck you. And somehow he just doesn't... My God. Okay, it's not slow and steady. Oh my God! No. No. How? Put it there. Oh my God. I'm over it. Fucking all I need is just to get up there, but I fucking can't. Oh my god, can I just please, for the love of god, just climb the fucking ladder. Oh my god, climb the ladder. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god, it's a fucking... The camera angles on this is horrendous.
Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual. I wish people knew. While you're in there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
No. How? Oh wait, here we go.
Uh-oh. Something coming from the break room. It's probably just Joe.
Yeah, it's me, Joe. Joe Mama. Now what? Sound an alarm. I have a genius idea. That's not enough.
Go in there and make sure he's all right.
Holy shrimp! I'm just dead. Oh my god. Really? You're saying I can't open the fucking door? Thank you. Jesus Christ.
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home.
I'm stealing that costume, sir.
Like always.
guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again.
Aren't you on bathroom duty?
Stop! That's mine!
Oh my god, can I... Oh my god, why is he just standing there? Come on.
My eyes! Curse you, Capita Lucida!
There we go. Oh, that's... I don't think that's gonna fool anyone.
I'm wet. What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
Make a mess? Okay. That I can do.
I'm out. You're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers?
Yep.
Quit seahorsing around down there.
How messy does he want it? Wait.
Joe, are you out of your... That's it! I'm coming down there. Mind? We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens
piranha
every day.
Tank?
You get what you pay for.
Can I just... How do I get to the cafeteria? Fucking hey, it worked! At least it worked.
No, no, no! You not get it! He was Octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
Not leaving until you understand!
It's an
octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see?
Yeah, so the daughter and the new.
Awesome!
Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
You have them beguiled, Octopus. But I still cut you down!
And I'm now cooked. I am now calamari.
Fried octopus coming up! I wore my fire hook!
Expected it.
my god! Okay, Tommy! All my family members are helping me.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria.
And I'm now dead.
Step lightly off, Dopus. It will not matter. You will fail!
I can make it.
Dad, there is a sprinkler lever over there. I can't reach it.
I don't know what you want me to do. Swear if I'm all the way back at the beginning.
Be careful, Dad! Don't fall!
I can make. I thought I was Spider-Man.
The fire makes for such pretty lighting.
Okay, you're fucking weirdo. You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Dad.
I'm fucking trying. But you've seen these legs. Okay, Flash.
Honey, over here.
You will hide. There you are.
Take this.
I will serve you at this call. I heard that. Where are you?
Great.
The teamwork is impeccable.
Doing it, honey. This tomb of the pressure is increasing. Just one more.
Where's this last one? I don't want the fucking chair! I don't want the chair! I don't want the fucking... Okay, I'm taking the chair with me. You're gonna get penetrated by my tentacles.
What is happening?
Oh,
right,
he's giving him a hug.
You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If that is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
You're adopted. You're adopted.
Seriously.
Yeah, you know you're adopted. Hey!
Live action was an interesting choice.
That's it. Hey, Chef. Who's
that man? The book was better. With the flowers in his hand.
Oh. Who's that man? He's just my dad. He's just my dad.
Those Swedish octopuses are tasty.
Octodad.
I wish I'd checked Metacritic first.
I can't wait to buy some action figures based on this franchise.
That was a fun little game to play. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below on what other games you would like me to play. And yeah, until then, I'll see you guys in the next video.